actually doing my very anticipated video shoot for Turn It Up. It's actually been a song that I've been waiting to like shoot, and I'm so happy we're actually doing it today. And it's on a beautiful beach. Like, what else do you want?
And who's directing the video?
A mix.
What are you anticipating for today?
Well, I just hope, you know, today goes as planned. I hope everyone has fun. I hope everyone gets wasted. And then my video comes out really good.
Are you going to be doing some dancing?
Yes, but not a lot this time, though, because, like, today I just want to just swag it out. I got my dancers, though, so that dance bit is covered. Okay. So I'll just do the expressions.
When you're up in other club with your friends, just have a good time. No matter how hard life is, you're gonna be fine.
You're gonna be fine.
Take a look around the world, it's aye aye aye. So when you wake up every day, you better thank God for life.
Oh boy, we're having fun, man. And we're here with the baddest music director, Mex. First, how have you been?
I'm very fine, actually. Quite tired. I'm quite glad we've gotten a lot of shots, in as much as we're working towards getting a lot of shots before the sun goes down. So I'm happy we've gotten all those shots ready, so I'm quite good.
Music video all about?
Nothing major. It's Caribbean type vibe. I know a lot of people try to compare with Rihanna. We didn't think about that initially, but we just felt this song is actually a Caribbean music video. Caribbean song. And we just decided, you know, let's make it a Jamu vibe. So we had a couple of elements like a Rastafarian video, some dancers, Jamaican dancers type vibe. It's just basically a feel-good Caribbean type video. So an artist that has an X factor always makes the job very easy. So Lucy has that X factor, her performance is dope, the song is nice, and she's actually pleasant to look at. So I think her job is basically done.